Hey guys, welcome back to another video with the Bat Squad channel. In this video today, we're going to be showing you how to get the goalkeeper pants in pro clubs on your actual main striker or whatever position you play. So yeah, without any further ado, let's get into this. But before we do, just make sure that you do subscribe and comment when you have done so, because we are doing a giveaway for Fennekin Rocket League at 500 subscribers. So yeah, let's get straight into the video. First, what you're going to need to do is you're going to need to go to your player group and you're going to need to make a goalkeeper playstyle. I've already got one set, so what you're going to need, then you're going to select it, go back, and then go to your actual character, and then you're going to need to go to kit and put on the pants, which is here, and then go back out again when you've done this. Then when you reach this screen, you're going to need to go back to your player group and then select your right forward again. But before, don't go anything off the screen, and I'll not be able to show you what to do here, but I'm going to explain it to you on a page, so I will explain it to you on a text. So guys, once you've done that, you will end up back at this screen and it will say this. So then you log out and then you just go back into pro clubs. So once you go back in, you should be as your keeper again, as your playstyle. Then all you need to do is select your other playstyle you want and exit out, and you should have the goalkeeper legs. As you can see, I have them. That's as simple as it is. Thanks for watching. Peace out.